Why not take a crazy chance?
Why not
do a crazy dance? If you lose a moment, you might lose a lot. So why not? Why not? Oh, I can be the one for you.
What up, everyone?
Hey, fam.
It's July
6th. Tomorrow's my sister's birthday. Happy birthday, Blair.
Yeah, this isn't going up for God knows how long. So, 27 days left in the program.
Only 5 with her, pretty much.
She's a lie. So we're at Epcot right now, literally just to get a baguette. We went to Company D. I'll give you a, what's it called? A haul in the car when we leave. And then, yeah. Okay, we're getting our baguette. Update, she got her baguette, but I got a macaron ice cream sandwich, the chocolate one. It's the best. It's my favorite snack in America, even better than the baguette. But it's more expensive, it's $5 instead of $3.15.
And you barely get anything with hers.
No,
you just get cool newspaper looking stuff.
Whatever.
Will you, put this on top of there?
On top of where?
The trash can?
This? Yeah, bye.
What you do to me? You hold in your arms so tight and let me know.
If anyone from Towers Band, when I was in band, remembers us playing this song, hit me up.
$3, I think. And Claudia is somewhere back there getting me pepper. God bless her.
She's making me do some dumb Guardians of the Galaxy.
It's good.
What is that? He knows, he's looking at me. He stood up. Y'all, I got it on camera that I said that he said Carol, but I thought he said girl. And my heart dropped, and I'm still a little bit stressed out from it.
Things are gonna get easier.
I don't need it, I have more.
We are so happy to be here. We are the Xandarian Chamber Orchestra. So what do you say? Are we sure how we do it on Xandar? Zardu Hasselfrau!
Zardu Hasselfrau!
Rotakop Ray. Really, the important thing is you can't keep playing that song.
Gamora.
Really? You know her?
She is one of the guardians of the galaxy. She helps save our planet.
I know, I was there.
Well, where is this emergency you want us halfway across the galaxy for?
It's right behind us.
Where?
Look, guys, you sound awesome, but here's the thing. These people out here are Terrans. And the little Terran ears are made to process the intricacies of Xandarian music.
But we came all the way here to share our music, and now we have a, what do you call it? Oh, yeah, a whole set to fill.
Music?
If you guys will let me, I think I have a way to help. All right, you see these instruments you have here? That Xandarian drum kit type of thing? And what's that? Some sort of space guitar? What? You're welcome. These are almost exactly like the instruments on this planet. Bass, keys, horns, got it all.
Cool, you brought me here because we're supposed to be saving the galaxy.
And if you'll just bear with me 1 second, you'll see that we are saving the galaxy from that music. Groot, come in there.
Oh,
no,
it's
Sequoia. No, he's the answer to all your problems, man. Yeah, buddy, I need you to pull up a song for me. It's going to be right at the top of my playlist, okay? There it is. Guys, I was born on this planet. I know what Terran's like. You guys got those headphones, right? Go ahead and put them on. Because, Groot, I need you to feed that song down into their headphones, okay? Tree. Now whenever the music starts to play, all you guys gotta do is just play along. You're all talented musicians. I have total faith in you guys. 12%. All right, Ringo, let's get started, man.
Yeah. Besides, I taught them how to crawl. Now we have to let them run.
Rosie Loader!
Rosie Loader!
I don't know what it means, but they're excited. Rosie, don't stop me now.
Thank you for your help.
Come on, let's go!
CD for funsies, and then we're going to Cast Connections. And then we're gonna go see the new World of Disney. And it's just gonna get me fired up because I'm livid that they did what they did to it.
It's not even Disney, it's just
I'm so mad. So mad. I just bought even more junk that I don't need. And when we went into, what's it called? Cast Connections, they were playing the entire Red album by Taylor Swift, so that was lit. You know, I didn't say lit till you. I just want you to know that. So yeah, where are we going now?
Disney Springs.
World of Disney, woo! Okay, bye.
We are now in Disney Springs.
It literally looks like Polynesian Resort or something.
And we are going into World of Disney, and my heart's about to be broken. This side is closed now. I'm so sad. I love how it looks, but it's not Disney, and that's what really bothers me about it. But it's a lot more spacious than the old World of Disney, so it's a lot nicer.